case. There weren't as many bodies in motion. It was very orthodox, very conventional. Muir. Back and away from McCormack, and then from... Oh! Cliffy! Cliffy's away! Surely they can't catch him! Look at him go! Arms in the air! And Cliffy Lyon scores!
With Cliff Lyons, you expected the unexpected.
Old Man River keeps on keeping on. Probably still playing now.
Idiomatic character. Sometimes you didn't know what you were going to get, but that's why he was so hard to defend against.
A playmaker, a magician. They don't make them like Cliff Lyons anymore.
Nevin is there. Lyons puts a little kick in. Came off one Newcastle player.
The tackle's gone on the halfway line. They go over for Lyons and across the line.
And here's Big Danny Moore stretching out inside the 30. Lyons, he'll get there, and he puts it down. Manly now, 10 points in front. They win the scrum. They go wide. Lyons goes across. They put on a rehearsed play. Nevin in from the back, and now Hopewate.
23,357, eclipsing the previous record of just over 22,000.
One against the feed here, with Lyons winning it, going straight and strong, and he's there, beside the posts.
Stewart, quick hands to Lyons. Lyons across field. Oh, what a good fend that was. As Lyons gets it away to Mackay. Mackay finds a bit of space for Shearer. Shearer back across field.
And everyone would be talking, this is what he's going to do, this is what he's going to do. And he'd still do it, and somehow his deception with his hands or the way he held the ball or what he was doing with his eyes, it was like a magic trick.
See Lyons scheming on the left-hand side. What's he got up his sleeve? Oh!
Lyons to Menzies again. You're a genius, Fennec.
Nothing going right for Western Suburbs.
Yes, they do. Here comes Lyons.
Lyons, will he kick? Will he pass? He passes to Steve Menzies for the fourth time.
It's very difficult to play against because he committed the defensive line better than anybody. You had to go to him because he could slide to himself. He was deceptive. He was a little bit quicker than you thought.
Anything Cliff did, I don't think was programmed at all. He just seemed to have such a touch for the opposition when they were coming at him, when they were holding off, and also his players, and that's why it was, through the middle 90s there, he was just unstoppable.